morning, guys. We got all the lumber on for the floor. Plywood's underneath the 2x4s. I'm just gonna load the four-wheeler and get going. There, we got one load unloaded. It'll be going that way, mind you, we're getting the trail wore down too. We'll be taking it that away. Well, this is load number two. Got some studs there for the walls and the boards for the outside. This is a little trailer I made to haul the lumber in with. Tandem. Should work good. Anyway, we're gonna get her loaded up. Well, guys, this is where I'm going to build her, right here. The perfect spot. Water just over there. And I think that'll be a nice spot. Alright. Well, guys, it is raining. And we got her started. Had to cut the sheets of plywood in 2-foot sections to get them in here. Well, that's all right. Anyway, we'll show it to you when we get the floor on. We got most of the floor down. Still raining like crazy. Even got a few pieces of firewood out of the deal. Anyway, to all my brother and sister trappers out there, take care of yourselves. And stay tuned next week for an update of the cabin. And that's all for now.